Aaron Judge, 6'7", 270 pounds, prove that big men can fly.
Center field, using all of that 6'7" frame to reach out and snag that long drive to the gap. Dickerson is doubled up at first base.
I know this one's off topic, but Kevin Kiermaier, foul ball on the home plate. I wouldn't want to be around this guy anytime soon.
Cut a little capper foul.
Right off Kiermaier's dome.
Wow.
How do you do that?
He does things that other people can't do on the field, and that's one of